Hello, my name is Michael Gaulier. I am going to speak to you about a pitch I have for a business plan. So the business is a Westport tour guide app, which is focusing on giving virtual tours of Westport to tourists in the area. So the idea came to me while I was working in hotels, as I've worked in hotels for over 10 years in the Westport area, and many guests would come and ask me for information on Westport town itself, as the Westport town is a heritage town and has a long history dating back to the O'Malley clan of Westport and the infamous Grace O'Malley, the Pirate Queen. Currently there are no other apps available which offer the same features that we will be offering. The only other apps that would be close to our own is the What's On in Westport app and the Destination Ireland app, which mainly concentrate on current events that are occurring within the town. We currently have a partnership with Destination Westport, who have kindly offered to look after our marketing for the app, and we also have partnerships with the Mayo Enterprise Board and the Mayo Leader Board. Our customer bases will be the tourists who are coming to Westport town itself. Westport is a tourist destination and has a lot of tourists coming to the town annually. So the app, as I said, will be using your GPS signal to give you information on the town. So as you tour Westport and the surrounds, it will give you information on the town, such as street names and where they've come from, historical data on Kilpatrick, Clew Bay and Greenway and the Wild Atlantic Way, among other things. We will also be looking at having a page that will also look at events that are happening in Westport town itself and upcoming events also. So to research this app, I did look at other apps that are offering similar features to this app, which include What's On in Westport app and the Destination Ireland app. However, they solely look at what is occurring in Westport app and what are upcoming events, not at the historical or local information side of it. So the business model currently is that there is just myself. However, we are hoping to expand into the greater Mayo area and nationwide, which we will hopefully be getting funding for and hopefully be able to employ more staff to do this. Currently, the market in Westport is a large tourist market with over 7,000 visitors each summer to Westport town itself, and with over 1,000 people coming on a day basis. We currently have no competitors who are looking at the information and historical side of Westport town itself. And as I've said, the marketing is being looked after by the Destination Westport, which is the Westport tourist office, who will be providing posters and flyers for the app. We will also be advertising by word of mouth through the local businesses and hotels. Our cash flows currently are being provided by a bank from the loan, a loan bank, grants from the Mayo Leader Board, the Mayo Enterprise Board and Fáilte Ireland. But we are projecting that we will need a further €70,000 investment to expand it nationwide, as the app is being designed by appdesigns.ie and their fee is 70,000 to expand. Thank you.